Solar as a renewable energy has the biggest potential with unlimited resources worldwide. Solar power generation has to be much more developed, to be much more efficient, to survive against other renewable energies. Already 20 years ago, Sulzer delivered to US solar power plants. Because of the past experience of Sulzer in the solar industry, Sulzer is able to deliver all pumps the customer needs in a solar power plant.
This factory here is a very important factory for Sulzer pumps. We have, of course, the engineering know-how, manufacturing, and also assembly know-how. This helps us to help our customer to reduce costs and to improve the performance of a solar plant.
Our target is to be the number one in technologies and cost-effective solutions.
In the traditional plastics industry, you convert oil to plastics. Bioplastics are plastics made out of sustainable raw materials like sugar. The products can reduce the CO2 emissions up to 50%.
Sembra is a Dutch small multinational. We are specialists in expandable polystyrene. We had an interest in PLA, which is a bio-based polymer that we needed in the industrial process. We looked all over the world to end up at the gate of Sulzer because we knew they were a leader in processing technology for this type of business.
Well, there were two different tasks, the optimization of the equipment, the development of the chemistry. And this plant here in the Netherlands is the first plant in the world offering the most advanced technology in the field of PLA. The first generation of the bio-based products are mainly used in the packaging industries. Currently, we are developing the second generation for durables used in the automotive industry or the electronics industry.
The growth that's forecast for the bioplastic industry, that in the next 10 years, it could already be 10% of the world plastic consumption.
We have the most advanced technology available. I'm very proud to be part of that.
Europe has been the leader in the wind energy sector with over 50% of the market. The wind installed capacity has increased fivefold over the periods 2001 to 2008. The greatest challenge to an operator is to keep the turbine rotating. If it's not rotating, it's not generating. We support the wind turbine industry in two ways. We actually carry out generator repairs and modifications, and we also do on-site generator repairs in situ. If Sulzer weren't on-site to carry out the on-site service of the generator, then the generator would be removed at great cost. It's an ever-developing sector. More wind turbine sites are being erected. Turbines will increase in size. The bigger they are, the more engineering difficulties they come along with. We've modified the generators to make them mechanically and electrically stronger.